just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario doesn't come with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just wanna chat more about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one. Talking about the world with, tell me what you stand for. Forcing a connection is a no-no. Plus you look taller in your profile pic. How the f*** did I just take a wrong turn? This date is a slow burn, I just don't learn. Now I don't know why I swiped it. And I don't know what to do now. Now I got to spend my evening talking to you.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Well, hello from a city of canals, but also a city of football. We're in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. I'm delighted to be able to bring you live coverage of this game from the Eredivisie. It's Ajax, and they face PSV.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really.
Promise! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Highly purposeful attack this, the emphasis on getting the ball forward. Can he give them the lead? Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
And he takes on the shot. Wonderful block. And the decision is one of offside here. Bruma. Afellay. Malen with it. Godfrey, Diatta, now Gutierrez, Van der Beek, and the cross into the middle. And the danger cleared. Malen with it. Thomas, on the ball, Diatta. Now with Torunariga, Godfrey, Afellay, Ziyech, and the defender takes care of business. Ziyech, are they going to forge ahead? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner kick played over. Well, it all counts for naught. Ziyech. Promising sequence. By no means on his own here. Per Schuurs. Cross towards that far post. And it's come off the keeper. It comes to nothing. Dangerous looking attack. Van der Beek, nothing wrong with that idea. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. PSV have given the ball away. Van der Beek. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Malen with it. And they are on the move again. It looks promising. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. But he took care of it defensively.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
And teammates to play it to. Ziyech! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And very deftly cut out.
Well, the momentum is theirs, the chances are flowing, the crowd are playing their part, it's electric.
Van der Beek. Promise. Danger averted. Ziyech. Can he give them the lead? They're putting his body on the line. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. They've regained possession. He's protecting it effectively. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Torunariga on the ball, Diatta. Malen with it. Top class defending. A very big transfer news to pass on. Joshua Kimmich has completed his move to Barcelona League.
Well, Derek, a fee of around £95 million is what you've got to pay for quality these days. I think they're getting an absolute gem. I think he's worth double that.
PSV have given it away. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Quincy Promise. And he takes on the shot. And that's a fine stop. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. He's driven in the corner. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Ziyech. Donny van der Beek. Ziyech. Good technique displayed. They've won back possession. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, they've been getting the substitute. Ziyech! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Promise. Ziyech! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Can they hit on the break? Well, it fizzled out. Van der Beek. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Daniel Malen giving the ball away. Getting forward. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Ryan Thomas. Space on the flank. Van der Beek. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, a vital interception. This looks promising. An attack full of promise. It looks promising. And here's Ziyech. Good use of the ball, but can't promise! We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. He continues to make hay. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Went in strongly, decisively. Could be a chance to break here.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Looking confident. Opportunity it is. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Couldn't keep the ball. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Now, this might pay dividends. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Double substitution it's going to be. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And the referee blows for full time.
Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva ruedas, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes 2 besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. No te hablo, no te siento.
siento, el diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo. Vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo. Como un sustantivo propio, yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbres capitalistas de un ciudadano. Vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocede. Te acostumbras a mirar a otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso. Con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Ole.
Hitting different, you supposed to be pissing me.
No,
they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
Hey, you wonder why
I'm not there with you.
I ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not?
Yes, I'm a little shawty from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm tired of hate, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make a shake, trying to rap this taste. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
fuck up. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming.
Thank you.
on my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. I've gone in our tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me. You matter to me.
I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and a very significant occasion in this knockout cup competition. It's the first leg match coming up. It is Borussia Mönchengladbach, and they face PSV.
Well, I do love my league football, but when I was a player, I looked forward to cup competitions. That road to the final starts with games like this. It's going to be a cracker. Nerves as well. You don't want to get knocked out at this stage.
With Shabalava. Thuram. Bonsabaini. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And the counter looks on here. Options available. End product or not. Mitroglou. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Dealing with the threat that was real. And he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, every defender goes into the game not wanting three goals in three games to be the player you're playing.
Will he finish? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
The opening goal of the game then. On the ball, Zakaria. Now Meunier. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. It's with Shabalava. On the ball, Zakaria. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And options in the centre. Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. Over it comes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Zakaria, and here's Meunier, Hoffman, it looks promising, as clean as a whistle that challenge, Mitroglou. To increase their advantage to two. possession. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. And a second goal for them here. On the ball, Zakaria. Turan. Meunier. Bennett's with it. And the attack fades out.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. They can't...
An incisive pass. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Bendel. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Now they've lost it. Should be, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. This might have potential. Danger delivered into the area here, and the defender finding a solution to the problem. Dumfries, Bruma in possession, and the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Couldn't keep the ball. The first half here comes to an end. Was a sound reason. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. They've regained possession. Stefan Leiner. Leiner. Moving the ball effectively. Meunier. That's excellent defending following the cross. He's under real pressure here. Meunier. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Mitroglou. Bodies forward and the break looks on. It's there for him. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Leiner. It's with Chevalerin. Meunier. He's enjoying space. Crossing opportunity. It's been aimed towards the front post. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Could be a chance to break here. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Zakaria. Can they convert? And that is offside. And they've been getting two. substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. And it's with Jonas Hofmann on the ball. Wonderfully weighted pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Gutierrez. An awful lot of green space to run into. And cleared away. Strong play here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Shot attempted. Danger averted for now. He's protecting it effectively. The ball with player Florian Neuhaus. Not a good pass. He's feeling the pressure here. Hofmann. And here's player. The pressure giving it a try. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. On the ball, Diatta.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes. Not enough heart or endeavour for me.
Malen with it. Good visualisation and execution. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And there goes the final whistle. It's a victory for the visitors in the first leg of this tie.
Y es que, yeah. contigo por mí. La Rosalía, mira, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta esa son sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta esa son sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta esa son sonaría.
Well, he leads the race to be top scorer in the league and considerable attention on him. Can he add to his total? We're about to find out. And hello from Eindhoven here in the Netherlands, not too far from the borders with both Germany and Belgium. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we're at a very important stage of this cup competition, the semi-final stage. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. I hope you're excited. I'm excited. It's a semi-final. The final is in touching distance. You have to say one side is a bigger favourite than the other.
It's there for him. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. PSV have given the ball away. It is to be a throw-in. Afellay. Ledesma. Well, it's a poor attempt. Can he make a catch? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Has a go. Well, body in the way. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Afellay. Ledesma. Ibrahim Afellay. Szczęsny. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Timo Baumgartner with it. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Boscagli in possession. Ledesma. On the scent of something positive. Afellay. Fruitful looking attack. Is it going to be? Oh, that's an awful. Finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
It might be on for them. Ibrahim Afellay. Real danger. Neat passing, confidence on the ball. And the defender takes care of business.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Space and time for the cross. An attack full of promise. Brahma getting forward. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Afellay. Ledesma, what can he do from here? Wonderfully weighted pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. And the whistle is sounded for half-time. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. McAllister. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Brahma. Looks promising, this. He must finish! Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Dangerous looking attack. Well, let's see about the cross. Useful looking ball. Now he's got to stay calm. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Pass not finding its target. Individual quality coming to the fore. A good nudge in front. Can they put it away? Wonderful block. And a substitution in the offing. And now the delivery. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Shot attempted. Staunch rearguard action. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just look at this. Just look at the strength. Just look at the determination. Fending players off. And a brilliant finish too.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, clattered away. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. So 20 minutes to go. A move of promise on the flank. Will it be? Terrific block there. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And he takes on the shot. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Timo Baumgartl with it. Olivier Boscalli. Affalai. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Is it going to be? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Schwab. Timo Baumgartl with it. Affalai. In position here to protect the ball. And that's an important intervention. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Olivier Boscalli. Brahma. The referee's whistle, and it is official. And good evening to you from this beautifully appointed stadium, the home of Arsenal here in North London. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And only 16 teams are left in the Europa League. It's Arsenal and they face PSV.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. When you look at the hosts being such big favourites, you kind of look at the visitors thinking how they're going to approach the game tonight. Got to keep it tight, frustrate the home fans. This crowd can turn, I can tell you.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Bernd Leno gets the nod in goal. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Lucas Torreira in the middle of midfield. And leading the attack today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Good position on the pitch to be pressing and winning the ball. Pepe. Xhaka with it. Pepe might be able to get in behind the defence. Can they get themselves in front here? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And they've gone for the short corner. Torreira just straying offside. Well, here's how the lineup looks for PSV. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
Now Gutierrez. Bruma. Eric Gutierrez. Malen with it. Quick defensive thinking, Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Nicolas Pepe. The ball with Luis Alberto. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, 4 goals in his last 3 games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
In possession, Wendell. Far from a good pass. Luis Alberto. Can't miss, surely. The opportunity was there, but he got it wrongly.
Well, even I would have scored there. He's had an absolute nightmare.
Baumgartner. Now with Torunariga. In possession, Doan. Daniel Malen. Intelligent threaded pass here. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, this defence really need to play smart today. They're up against one of the best. Tactically, technically, he's brilliant. Strong as you like, and he loves this competition. Prolific in front of goal.
It will be Arsenal's corner as they try to nudge in front in this game. And over comes the corner. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And scope for the cross. Luis Alberto. Teammate in support. Will he finish? Still possibilities. And very deftly cut out. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can they take the lead here? And the keeper would have been disappointed had he not dealt with it. So, a corner here. Corner kick played in. Not all that convincing defensively. This might prove fruitful. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. A chance maybe from the wide position. The cross is on. Regained possession. Ritsu Doan. He's got space. Malen with it. In possession, Wendell.
The fourth official is
moving forward effectively.
Minimum 2 minutes.
Wonderful save by Bernd Leno. Played into the centre of the box. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement, back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. The opening goal of the game then. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal. First leg of this Europa League round of 16 tie, and the second half has commenced. Now with Torunariga. Eric Gutierrez. Bruma. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, body in the way. Wendell. Bruma. Well, he's lost the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Space and time for Arsenal. Thunders clear. Wendell. Daniel Malen. David Luiz coming out on top. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Yeah, keep an eye on him, because in that last challenge, he took a heavy blow to his upper thigh. He's feeling it at the moment, but no sign of him after being taken off.
Cheers, Jeff. Wonderful chance. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0. Now with Aubameyang. Luis Alberto. Xhaka. Xhaka with it. Arsenal passing it around neatly and swiftly. What can they do from this position? Possession changes hands. The interception there. Clear foul play. And as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready. And now they will make the personnel change. Far from a good pass. It does appear to be opening up on the flank for Arsenal here. And whipped into the box. Not fantastic defending. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. It's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Substitution time it is. Making progress. Well, his opponent bamboozled. In possession, Wendell. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Kieran Tierney. And providing width. And teammates to play it to. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Wendell. Bruma in possession. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Strong play here. Gutierrez. In possession, Wendell. Diata. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It's opening up for them. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And threading it forward, Aubameyang. And Ozil in the centre. And so the referee confirms that this first leg is officially over. Just what the away. And hello from Eindhoven here in the Netherlands, not too far from the borders with both Germany and Belgium. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And it's a second leg match in the round of 16 stage in the Europa League. It's PSV up against Arsenal.
Well, thank you, Derek. Really set up today for a cracker of a game. Got the advantage from that first leg. What do the home side do? What do the away side do? Do they attack from the start? They need to put the pressure on.
Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, clattered away. Well, here's how the lineup looks for PSV. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front. The three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs.
Great opportunity! A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done.
Pretty convincing-looking aggregate score of 3-0. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Eric Gutierrez. In possession, Wendel. Daniel Malen. An authoritative challenge. Boscagli in possession. Malen with it. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And the danger cleared. Options in the centre. And that is how to thwart them. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. The ball with Luis Alberto. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Daniel Malin. Now, let's see what they can do here. Now Gutierrez. It might be. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Xhaka. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Dumfries. In possession, Wendell. Ledesma. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Now they've lost it. Gutierrez. Ball lost. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Nicolas Pepe. Individual quality coming to the fore. Arsenal finding avenues to attack from. Now, what can they do from here? Possibility for Aubameyang. And a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
Over it comes. And fisted away. It was an ambitious shot. It didn't really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if he let that one in.
Ledesma. In possession, Wendell. Malin with it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. It's there for him. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And a goal!
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
And the aggregate score has a one-sided look about it. 4-0. That is that for the first half here. Great opportunity. It is the second and decisive leg of the Europa League round of 16 tie, and the second half begins here. A move of promise on the flank. Now he must favour the cross. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Gutierrez. On the ball, Diatta. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Given away. He's enjoying space. Taking care of business defensively here. Diatta. Now Gutierrez. Well, he's given it away. I must say, no shortage of space. Aubameyang. Bit of a sloppy pass by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Now Gutierrez. Malen with it. Oh, nice ball. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Daniel Malen. It looks promising. Giving it a try. Good stop from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And firing it into the area. Well, clattered away. Getting forward. And he takes it on. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up. That was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Lucas Torreira now. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And options in the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Ceballos! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed out. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Olivier Boscalli. Gutierrez. And it's with Dumfries. Ibrahim Afellay. Eric Gutierrez. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Tierney. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Aubameyang! Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Dumfries. Eric Gutierrez. Afellay. Ledesma. Excellent vision. Can he make it count? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Well, the gulf in quality has been marked. On aggregate, it's 5-0. Torreira, Dani Ceballos. Read well by the keeper. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. In possession, Wendel. 1 minute remaining. Lucas Torreira now. And that's it, the final whistle. And the hosts will go through.
Well, you do have to say, Derek, that he's sterner tests to follow, but I really like watching this team. They've progressed.
And hello from Eindhoven here in the Netherlands, not too far from the borders with both Germany and Belgium. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. Only 8 teams left in the race for Europa League glory. We're at the quarter-final stage of the competition. It's PSV. Will he fit? Very much. Happy to take on the shot. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what a wonderful chance! A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
The opening goal of the game, then. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Correa. Fraser. Far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Godfrey. Gutierrez. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And attempting the through ball. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. So 2-0 now. With Fraser, Marušić, a bit of running room now on the wing. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Can they put it away? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. In possession, Wendell. Gutierrez. Can they get in behind them? Might be able to set up the chance. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Space afforded him. He might be able to carve something out. He cuts it back. Still alive. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. It is a decent-looking attack here. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Correa, Fraser, will he play it in? Gliding through the gears. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Fraser. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Couldn't hang on to it, PSV. Aubier, and slipped through beautifully. Off the post and back in play. And a goal! Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Crossing opportunity. He takes aim and putting his body on the line. And there it is, the half-time whistle. the start of the second half in this Europa League quarter-final first leg underway. Here's Milinkovic-Savic. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Milinkovic-Savic. Fraser. Can they switch to an even higher gear? And a good-looking ball. And that's easy-peasy for the keeper. Ritsu Doan. And in with a real chance. And the goal gaping at him. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Now the delivery, fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
And when a player is successful, he's always going to be linked with other clubs, and there seems to be more than a hint of truth. And threading it forward. It's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Torunariga. In possession, Wendel. Daniel Malin. Well, great read there to intercept. And it's with Dumfries. Gutierrez. It might be on for them. Unable to keep it, PSV. Bastos. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Tremendous vision. Great vision to switch the play. Will he play it in? Just a bit too high with that attempt. The ball to the opposition that time. Into the advanced position. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Over it comes. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now they've lost it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. He's taken on his running towards goal. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Ferreira. Lucas Leiva. Correa. Bruma. Malin with it. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Correa. Javier. Lucas Vasquez. Well, far too much on that particular cross. And the keeper to concentrate to the ball under duress. Bruma in possession. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Gutierrez. Given away. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Lucas Vasquez. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Now he must favour the cross. Correa. Useful ball towards the back post this time. The high press was on and the chance is on. Full time then, and the home side will carry with them a lead going into the second leg.
Yes, Derek, they have an advantage, but it's only a small one. There's not much between the two teams. Really good game of football. I'm really looking forward to that second leg, Derek.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp.